How do you make that emotional bond strong? Is by having a common story, communication, developing trust by respectful interaction, having wisdom because of curiosity and openness, and using that wisdom to improvise at the time of need in the case of crisis.